Hello everybody, this is Pyrosion. We need some more Fallout 4. And as you can see, I figured out how to get my gun out. I hit Alt and it came out, so I'm not gonna question anything. But now I can't figure out how to turn my light off. So let's talk to Codboy.
Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family too.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
I bet. Oh,
centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now,
sorry about that phone.
Sorry for myself.
Shall
we search
about
the
it.
Neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me.
Yeah, I'll follow you. If you walk faster. Come on.
What's all peekaboo?
Move.
You're here somewhere.
What?
Another bunch. I dare say I'm slightly.
He got it.
Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
I will in a second. Ooh, I got it.
Got it.
So good at this game. Okay, where to go? Professional killer. Gotta get used to hitting tab. Toy cars give screws, I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean. they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth.
I just gotta find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're
a weird angle.
Rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Investigate Concord. Map. Sanctuary. Okay, so the door, so I need to go there. Okay. Well, let's start heading over there. Take the bridge. How do I shut that light off? It's really annoying. Even though I can't see it yet. Oh. Left on. Left on. I don't think that did anything. Whoops. Red Rocket. Come here. Come here, boy. Boom, boom, boom.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy.
It's an awesome dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay. I thought that was power armor here. Guess not. Okay, I know you found something. Be there in a second. So you've that you can hear my keyboard. My microphone's too good. Okay, show me. What? Caps. Nice. Hope you guys enjoyed the last episode. Just beginning, so I don't really know much about the game. So you can't give me too much crap. Oh, crap. Why do we have to hit alt? And I think that's weird. Okay. Gotta go this way to Concord. Do a little bit of searching through the houses. Why do you have caps in your oven? It's a weird place. It seems really slow. Okay. So where? Gunslinger. Right here. I want that. 20 more damage to pistols. Whoops. That's really good. I think this is where there's a Minuteman. Yep. Oh, jeez. Ooh, welding cockles are ready? Dude, that's good. The welding goggles I can put on, Dodge meat. Where is he? Uh-oh. I think you could change the name. Because I swear in one of the playthroughs it said Dodge meat. Suit. Equipped is E. Okay. Okay. Dog. Where are you? All
right. Hey. Wait there.
Transfer. Okay. Oops. Equipped. There we go.
Hey, hold position. Come on.
Okay. Just making sure you're still following me. Here's the Minutemen. Just let it load real quick. Really hope you guys enjoy my little series. Well, not little. My new series, I guess.
No more British occupation. But to England with you. Have your tea back, you chicken hips. Remember that.
Going over here. Up.
Tired yet?
Okay. How do we get up higher? Get up higher. Probably over there somewhere. It seems too slow and then too fast. Dude, why was that guy standing still for so long? Good thing that didn't do too much damage to me. Okay. want a shotgun. Oh, I think there's two on top of each other. Yep.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you! What? No! I'll find you!
I think we shot the dog, yeah. So that guy would just like, he didn't even touch you guys or what?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Chef,
protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
now we're just gonna be safe.
Well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crash vertivert up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're power talking armor. A full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Yeah, look, I didn't get it.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the horns of power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay. So, there is a security gate. I've seen this before. In the videos I watch. But yeah, I'm gonna get through the security gate. Right there, so. Man, I got an itch on my leg. Oh, jeez. I never know what to do with these. Okay. Tower, likeness, zero. Likeness, zero. Likeness, zero. Looking for some duds. Find me another dud. There gotta be more. What the heck? Okay. Dunes. Dang it. Really? I could have done that.
Sweet.
Man. That's so stupid. Didn't have to mess with that stupid terminal. See, like right now the mouse feels really slow. Let's see if we can go around.
Careful, kid. There's something coming.
Okay. Gotta go out into the Commonwealth to get that power armor. I'm really bad with those terminals. Throw it in there. Hop in. It looks to have everything. We'll find out in a second. Yes, it has everything, but it has damaged.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy killing of both. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that.
Well, I'm not like normal people. Trying to run away. That guy's strong, or this thing just really sucks. Come on. Come on. Get up, get up, get up. Be a player. Got him. Jeez. The DeathClaw was really hard. Okay, let's go loot all the bodies. Shotgun show. Grab that shotgun. There's something down there. Shot all their heads off. DeathClaw was pretty hard. Yeah, fuck your pistol. Okay, good report packed. Preston. See what he wants.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Yep.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
You're welcome.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen.
Move
when
someone.
We first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here. For everything you've done, thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves.
Sorry about the noise.
You should come with us to sanctuary.
Noise in the background.
Could use the help.
Alright, yeah. Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
She's crazy.
But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I
just
know
need
your
cams.
Pain.
Okay. I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son.
Why not?
I just feel his life force,
how?
His energy. He's
tell
out.
Tell me the science behind it.
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Diamond City.
Biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working for nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site.
Look at him stop.
And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Fine.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows
don't
about
worry.
It? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Oh, hold on. Worse than. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, sanctuary it is.
Okay.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
we need to keep moving.
Then why did it tell me to talk to you? I don't really know how to, like, talk. I know how to talk. Like, keep a constant conversation against no one. Or to no one. You know, like, I'm just talking on the computer screen.
Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
They're not. Okay. So they're going back to Sanctuary.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Okay. Where is Diamond City? That's cool. pickpocketing, you can put explosives in them and kill them, or steal their weapons. That's cool. Long goblins degrade their first sense. They. Okay. Did he just drop the gun or what? Hope not. Using a death fan circuitry. Sorry about that. That doesn't know how to be polite. I should just barge into his room. In between. Okay. Yeah, build. Yeah. Let's modify. Okay, I need gun 2 for that. Makes the range better. No. Back. Okay. Can't we upgrade anything until I get more levels? Okay, they want me to build some stuff. Probably under that. Water. Okay. Sorry about that again. Where are the Adel at? I don't know. Why isn't it? Okay. Oh, I don't have enough stuff. That's why I'm like, what the heck? Need concrete. Okay, there we go. Got some concrete. Okay, I can't run. Okay, I can't scrap this house. Oh, yeah, I can. I'm like, what the heck? Okay, we're probably gonna build around here, so let's place the water. Gotta hit E. So place the water. Back food. Enter. Okay, can't produce any food. Okay, they have water. Okay, we need circuitry. So they have water, and that's it at this moment. So that's all I'm gonna be able to do for them. Okay, can't scrap the house. I need some circuitry. Like a radio? Maybe? Television? Sure. That would totally give me circuitry, but okay. Okay, these would surely give me circuitry, but they don't. Cause you know it'd be too easy. Glass, nuclear material, screw, wood. I would honestly think a TV would give me circuitry. Let's look in this house, see if there is any circuitry. Nope. Rubber? What the heck? I don't know where to find circuitry. Scrap that. Don't know where to find circuitry. Let's try this television. Nope. Okay. What about weed whacker? Said that a billion times, but just want to make sure you guys know that I don't know where to find it. Okay. So that's gonna end this episode off, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that subscribe button. Helps me out a lot, and you guys can see future videos. And hit that like button, helps me out in search rankings and everything, so more people can get my amazing content. So thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode. Later.